don't make trellis in out of much. 2x2 walls.
Ain't nothing we can do about these existing sags.
This one here, we're going to try to pull it up. I'm not sure what's going on. Maybe broken rafter, broken something. We're going to try to get that pulled up. I can see how much it's pulled down across here. So I think it's the rafter, and we've put a few screws in it from the plywood above. That should pull that right back up. Okay. Right now, we're cutting off metal off of this addition. They built this mobile home, put it in here, and put an addition on it. A mobile home addition, actually. Look at the crap they got there. Man, amazing how they try to build a mobile home. They got scrap, literally put scrap pieces of wood in there. Didn't even come out to the ends. That is amazing. I mean, this piece was here. There's no other piece left to it, so that must have been the end of what they put in there. That piece there looks like it broke off of that piece. Them two went together. They just threw shit together. It's amazing. Never seen anything like it. All they had up here for a roof. Wow. They just kind of stack stuff in here. Just pieces, just a bunch of pieces. I can't lift that roof up though, the trusses of the trusses. Yeah, I know, just a piece of paneling. I can't get any of that dip out of the inside. It's not gonna happen. Not the way this thing is built. It's a Jacob's ladder. Terrible. This is what you find when you tear off your roof in your mobile home. That's what you got. That is pretty tiny. That is tiny. Ain't nothing to this wood. I mean, these things are 3/4 by 3/4 little strips. And I made trusses out of them. Never seen anything like it. We're going to get rid of these pieces that Paul's taking up now. We're going to put 2x4s in their place. We've got plenty to screw down our new plywood too. We're going to put plywood over the whole top of this thing. Outside edges, we don't need anything. Just need to mark our wood out there, and we'll put 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, about 8 2x4 12 foots across here. That'll give us something solid. Like you said, we can put screws in the metal right there into our 2x4s to hold out on the outside. Yeah, a mess. Crap. Yeah, this is crap. Yeah. Follow Paul. Yeah?
Second number I gave you?
Supposed to be 53, right?
Yeah.